past me, isn't it?
Oh. Yeah.
How you doing, guys?
Hello. There you go.
2 seconds. I know it's scripted. There's a bit of an audio delay.
There's a bit of a delay. 2 seconds.
2 seconds.
I never got a spice of filler.
Okay.
Cool.
Done? Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Cool. Guys.
Yay.
And it's back.
I'm back.
Guess who's back?
Okay, guys, how you doing? Obviously, a lot of you know I was down for a long, long time.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
No, sorry, I've just frozen and talking.
Yeah, crazy. Obviously, I had a motorbike accident just over 2 months ago. Still recovering, like, still in a, still got leg brace stuff, still need an operation on this leg. My left leg, I can't really use yet. I can use crutches. I probably shouldn't be, but I tried them yesterday.
Don't tell him.
What's that?
Yeah. He didn't, he's just joking.
And then, yeah, I managed to get into the studio today to practice, and then I wasn't planning on streaming today, and now I was just like, actually, no, I want to stream because I made it in. I don't know for sure if how it's going to go, if I can do it or not, but we'll give it a go. And then if I can't, then I'll just give it, put it back another week. But I want to basically get as much streaming in as I can before I go back in for another operation on... well, I don't know when, it'll be in May, maybe. But yeah, how's everybody doing? It's good to see you all, and it does feel good to be back.
Yeah, pun for your life as well. Thank you so much for the 4 month resub. I feel like the camera looks blurry today.
Yeah, that's good.
Or is it my eyes?
Yeah, it's just dodgy, isn't it?
Time to start writing again. No. Yeah. But yeah. So yeah, how's everybody doing? I have a lot of names, I'll read them. But yeah, how are you doing, Captain Cooks? How are you doing, Ivy?
Do it up to you.
So, how are you doing, Kay? How are you doing, Yamsung? How are you doing, Matty? What are we doing? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at that. How are you doing, Pump Your Life? How are you doing, Kinsley? How are you doing, Cookie Monster? And welcome back. Good to see you. Thank you. How are you doing, Fattinson? How are you doing, In the Shadows? Yeah, you live is in the middle again. Anne's back. How are you doing, Anne? How are you doing, Willie? My first time seeing you guys with Anne. How are you doing? It's good to see you.
Yeah.
My God, what a beautiful man. Thank you, Pencils. How are you doing? How are you doing? There's Ike. Oh, Anne is here. I've never seen him live. Oh, okay. It was a new one. The late arrival. How you doing? How you doing, the Cromarty as well? How you doing, Bader? How's everybody doing? It's good to see you all. Okay, guys, we did a recap song.
Hi, Smiles as well. Woo-hoo. Oh, that's Michael's fault. Don't worry. Oh, Sally, thank you so much for the 24 month recap.
Can we just like do it there all the time?
Music is one of the best things that happened to me during these 2 years, and it helped me a lot. And most of all, welcome back, Anne.
Sally, that's so sweet.
Thank you so much, Shelly. And how you doing as well? How you doing, HD? Also, guys, thank you so much for like the crazy support. Jesus.
Oh gosh.
Thank you so much, Kins, for the $50 donation. Great to see you back. And can't say long, but enjoy your stream, guys. Wash your hands. Shout. Thank you so much, Kins. Like. Thank you so much. If there is a song before you have to go, please let us know. We would love to play you one.
Please.
But yeah, guys, honestly, thank you so much for all the support through the time of recovering. It has been extremely appreciated and helpful throughout my time. Reading all the comments and stuff like that has been like a great motivation, especially like going through the hostel stages and stuff. But yeah, thank you. Thank you so much, guys. And obviously, thank you so much for supporting these guys while still taking over the stream whilst I was down.
Oof,
how are you doing, Luffy? This feels weird, but yeah.
Doesn't it?
just don't know what to say.
Oh, yeah. Gosh. Oh, let me just do that. All right, then. So, Kins, please let us know, and Pump Your Life and Selu as well, if you have a song, let us know. But for now, we're just going to do Riptide.
Okay. All right. Riptide.
Wrong song. What was it, Selu? Gosh darn it.
Gosh darn it. That's all right. Do you want me to go back on the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Here, look. Nothing happened. I've already let you just gonna relax. No worries. Hi Gray, how you doing?
How you doing, Carl?
Ready?
I could have just said that, I didn't want to. Yeah, sorry.
Thank you so much, guys.
We're back together. Woohoo!
Welcome back, and take it easy, buddy. But it's lovely all three of you back for now. All fantastic. Much love to you all. Thank you so much. The gang is back together. Thank you so much, OBS, as well. And Selu, thank you so much for the 1666.
Thank you so much.
How are you doing, Oakman? Good to see you back in action. Thank you so much. How are you doing, Pickett? And how are you doing, Snowflower, as well? It's good to see you guys. How looks like you can still crush your hand. Thank you, King. I no doubt, though. Comes out. There we go. But yeah. How are you doing, Nat? Not too bad, OBS. I'm actually feeling okay today, which is... it's weird. You just get ups and downs. Obviously, like, ups and down days, and then you get days where you're feeling kind of pain, like in a bit of pain, and when you're not in pain, just think about that. I forgot to take my medication.
You did, actually.
Because it's at 6. Hold on, I could just take it on stream, there's no problem with that, is there? If I've got something to bring out. Okay.
Do you want me to grab it?
That should be okay.
Where is it?
It's good. Yeah, if
it's in a bag, ain't it? Your mum's going to work, I think. I know where the bag is.
Okay.
Will your dad know what you have?
Nah.
Just grab the bag.
Just grab the bag then. Yeah, I just don't know what it's like if you allowed it all on show. I'm not too sure what the healthy vitamin is.
Yeah.
And then on my table as well, there's cocaine.
I can do that.
Okay.
Okay. What happened?
It's all gone a bit dodgy.
You were joking.
Your drums there. Oops, don't know what happened there. Seems like I've come back and the audio's kind of gone messy. Should be okay for you to take it. Yeah, I don't know, yeah, so it's just like more like morphine tablet and stuff like that. I just don't know, it should be fine, I guess. Lucky's there, great to see you, all the best. Thank you, because how much did you practice for the duet? Loads. But I lost my vocal cords as well, unfortunately. Just the singing part. Thank you so much, Kent, for the 20 months. Welcome back, Anne. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's fixed for now. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, yeah, if you just get... Yeah. And then, so there's a yellow box in there. And there's a white box. Yep. Two of them.
Actually,
they did not drop them. Okay.
Do you want two of these?
Mm-hmm.
There's two in there. What
else? And for any reason, if we need to rest or stop, please do. Would love you more. Thank you so much, Kate. not those ones. There's another. See that one there? One of those.
One of these?
Uh-huh. I totally forgot that I should have had it before. And then there's a white box as well in there, like a big white box. And then there's one more pill. No. There should be a white box in there. Oh, and maybe another box, like a blue box. It's like a big square one. No, that's not appropriate.
Oh, this one?
Yes, one of those. And then that's it. Do you mind if I just give you them? Just chuck them back. Actually, the morphine can come.
What's that? This one?
Oh no, they're all gone, aren't they? Yeah.
Oh, well, got
that one needs to go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then that's.
Thank you.
I need the registration.
How are you doing, randomised? Sorry about this, guys. How are you doing, sorry? How you doing, Matu? Randomise, if we could get a shout out for Randomise, guys, wicked streamer here on Twitch. Definitely go head over to his channel, give him a follow. It's good to see you, man. Okay, that's done. That should help with the stream. The thing is, morphine makes you tired, so we'll have to see how that goes.
Does it?
Like fast as well.
It's alright, I'll scream in your face. Or sing, I'll sing. That's yeah, right, that's loud enough.
This one wake you up anyway.
Yeah, this one is very good.
Okay. Oh, this one.
Yes.
This
so
is going to be interesting. Okay. Okay, sorry. Next up is going to be Katrina and the Waves, Walking on Sunshine. But yeah, it's good. Good. good to see you too.
Hi, Oscar.
How you doing, Oscar? It's good to see you, man. No, this will be a fun one. This will wake my arms up.
Oh, Ken, thank you for the resub as well.
Yes, yeah.
Welcome.
And thank you for the 100 bits as well. We'll
thank
do a resub
so
for you.
Yes. Are we doing resub?
Do you want to do the resub now? Or do?
Yeah, we've got to do three. Can you do that? Remember
yeah.
that?
Also get a shout out for Smiles and Wiggles. How you doing? It's good to see you. Ooh. And a shout out for Ken as well.
Yeah,
for Kenton. Invisible Entity. Kashina and the Waves. Thank you so much, Ivy, for $10. Welcome back.
Cheers, Ivy.
There's a new song on the side.
Oh, thanks for the.
How you doing the how you doing the compliments as well? Thank you so much for the raid.
Woohoo!
How you guys doing? If you like a song, please let us know.
Thank you so much.
Good to see you.
This is a lovely stream, isn't it?
It's crazy. This
really?
Is so crazy. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Sorry, I wasn't actually ready. Oh, I've totally forgotten this one. So it starts on. Yeah.
Thank you.
roomy.
Yeah, really, all of a sudden.
But that's like when I was watching back streams and stuff, and I was...
That was horrible.
You only have to turn away a tiny bit.
Yeah, we need to sort that just in general. Thank you so much again for the raid. And
you've forgotten too. Welcome back.
Thank you so much, yeah, for the 7 months resub. Welcome back, Jan. Thank you, you've forgotten. And thank you, Yamsung, for gifting the compliments a sub as well.
Thank you so much. Thanks, guys.
Keep up the regular schedule. That's crazy. Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh. Kins!
Wow. Thank you so much, Kins, for another $50 donation. It's insane. Do I sound quiet?
That's pretty mental, actually, that is. Kins, thank you so much.
Oh.
Good luck keeping up with
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And thank you for the resubs and the gift sub. How are you doing, Kales, as well? It's
good. Hello, Kales.
How are you doing, Ansel? How's everybody doing?
I hope everyone is staying safe as well.
Yes, during this time.
Yeah.
Do you
know what? It's hard.
I know I haven't been, it's the first time back, but because of the sort of thing you do as well, working from here and that, it's hard to know exactly what's going on out there. You know what I mean?
True,
don't get reminded as much. Well, they're saying that as soon as you turn the TV.
Yeah.
But yeah, okay, so welcome back and thank you, compliments, thank you. There's a song.
I wasn't looking at the video, but I heard the scream and it was a donation. God, sorry.
Okay, as for this one, I don't actually know it, Ivy. That's the only thing. It was only added, I think, as a temporary thing, whilst I wasn't there. I could try, but I don't know how it would go. What's the middle eight chords?
Kins, if there is another song, please let us know as well. Thank you so much.
It's quite a lot.
So thank you for the 5 bits.
Should we maybe just not do this one for now?
Yeah, that will be one, Ivy, that we're going to... We will add it. Okay, I can try. I'll just try and mess around and jam something.
All right. Oh, it's not even on there.
Auditioning a new guy. How are you doing, Bobino?
Hello. Thank you for that 8 months.
Thank you so much for the 8 months. It's good to see you.
Hello. Actually, we need to do a resub into a sub, if that's all right.
Okay, we're gonna give it a try.
This one, yeah?
Yeah, I'll just give it a go. I'll probably, like I say, I think I'll be kind of good it down quite good. And I'll probably be about to sit there. And honestly, I don't mind if you accidentally trash it and give up as long as. Thank you so much for gifting 5 subs as well. Gorin? What'd you say?
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dal. Thank you so much, Dal, for the gift 5 subs as well. We'll go for this song and then we'll go for the still song.
Oh my goodness.
If there is a song, we'd love to play you one.
Thank you crazy. So much.
Thank you. How are you doing, God? It's good to see you, man.
Who's the new guy?
What's that? Oh, <he's...
laughs> Thank you so much. All right, you ready?
Don't be cautious, don't be kind. You committed, I'm a crime. Push my button anytime you got your finger on your trigger, but your trigger finger's mine. Silver dollar, golden flame. Dirty water, poison rain. Perfect murder.
Chuck the drums in there. Beld, thank you so much for the 12 year.
Thank you so much, Beld, for the year, resub, welcome back, and maybe have a little bit of positivity. Thank you so much.
Aww.
And thank you so much again, Dow, for the 5 gift subs. We'll do a sub soon.
Thank you so,
so
much.
So excited, and it's back. Wait, Chris, it's still on just because I won't play it
live. Hi, Joa, how you doing? Oh, thank you so much. That's really lovely. Thank you.
Oh, how you doing, Joa? How you doing, Bomber, as well?
Oh, thank you.
Ivy, thank you so much.
Thank you. Ivy! Oh, God, I can't even. You lie. Thank you all for joining us. What's this one?
I've resubbed it.
Go on,
Ash. Should have been the other way around, I guess.
Oh, yes, right.
Thank you, Bill, for the resub. Show love, we like to play with snow.
over at 50. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna bump it up. Oops.
It's a beautiful fairy name. We're all very happy to put it. Ah, thank you, John.
Okay, are we ready to rumble, everyone?
What's this one?
The hills are alive.
Oh, that's really interesting.
Sorry, did I just hit?
That's alright.
Do you need your pedal much for this one?
Yeah. We'll see though, it should be. I'm trying to work out, I think. I might be able to do it with the hand. Because there's a lot of. There's a lot of expression pedal stuff.
Yeah.
Up and down, volume wise and stuff.
Is it helping with something on your foot though?
Yeah, I think so. The only thing it's doing is feeling like it's squishing and it's kind of throbbing at the moment, you know what I mean?
That's your left, ain't it? Yeah, that was pretty tricky foot.
That's the bad
foot.
But it'll be fine, it's fine. We'll keep going. Ignore it.
Oh no!
The painkillers will kick in soon.
Oh god.
Okay, here we go.
This is for Kins. Thank you so much, Kins.
Thank you.
Oh.
You okay?
Go on. Okay, I'm not gonna move. Quick, go.
What's it doing?
I don't know.
It's just a dodgy lead. We'll take it apart after stream. Take it apart.
Sorry,
that's... No.
You could use mine. No.
Sorry, I actually really like this one.
No, if I don't move right now, it should be alright for this one. But I might pinch it.
Yeah, use mine.
And the good thing about this one, Kins, it's a nice, easy one for my arm as well, because my left arm. Are those scars on your left arm, man? Or those IVs. Oh, yeah, these are from the crowd. Can I show them that, Dragon?
Yeah. If you're squeamish, don't look, but no, it's not that bad.
It's just a little, I've got a little one up top. I need to send it quick. Basically, I've got a scar up top here and a little one here, like a little hop. Basically, what's happened is, let me get a decent sound if you can hear me. What's happened is they've put a bar through, because I shattered this arm, the bone. So they had to put a metal, so I've now got a titanium rod going through the whole thing. So, and that's basically what that is, that's just where they, so it's good, isn't it, really? Like, they did a good job, they did a really good job on it all. And it's the same kind of, on my hip, so I've got one of those, I don't know what they call them.
I like that word.
What's that?
Gnarly.
Gnarly. What's that thing called?
Basically,
I've got a cut there and I've got another massive scar. Sort of down my thigh, where they put all the metal work in my hip and pelvis as well, because I shattered the hip and pelvis. So yeah, that's why I'm sitting on a pillow at the minute, because it's...
Yeah, you've done a proper job.
my bad, I thought you had... No, yeah, it's the arm. That's why it's been really hard coming back, because it's, it hurts.
I know, exactly. You'll never be able to pass through airport security again.
Yeah. No, I'm
sure they've got some.
You get a... It's not magnetic, it's titanium, but you get a note from the doctors, so you have to make sure you get it before you go.
What would you do if, like, I like stole it off you and ran away, and then I went through security, and then you're stuck?
The Twitch got us like, Anthony can't make it.
That's so naughty. I wouldn't do that.
So yeah, now I'm not only showing in the outside, but also in the inside. Cheers, champs. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, just, yeah. Oh, man. Yo, man, on the road, he doing promo. You said keep our business on the low. I'm just trying to get out. House immediate.
Thank you so much for the 5 months of resub as well.
Bugsy. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
And can we get the... I think... Is the piano camera back in? Or is it not?
Yeah, it should be.
I don't know. Is there... Can you see on there if there's a piano shot and then just check it?
Check it.
I haven't even been looking, to be fair.
I haven't either. Well, I've been looking, but I'm not noticing.
Yeah.
Is that...
Yeah.
And it's your choice now, Geese. For two songs, what do you like to play?
Oh, I've lost it now. I'll check on this next
one.
Yeah,
that's cool. also, Purple Make a Sea Cushion, that's pretty good. Oh, no. See, that might be something worth looking into. If that's, yeah. How are you doing at Super Melee as well?
Hello.
That's right. Last time I came by you in hospital, I heard you were feeling better. Thank you. How you doing, Goofy Cat? Also, yeah, going back to... It's amazing how much you've done to look at you now, especially now on the keyboard. I think what's crazy is how it's come along in terms of, like, they can literally just put a metal bar on my arm, and then literally it was like, what, a week after I could start moving it?
Yeah.
The progress with this arm shouldn't... It just feels like, normally, it'd still be out of action, like, even this long down the line, if it was done any other way. But because I had it done... The way it's just, yeah, it's crazy. Really good job.
Yeah.
Crazy take of time, shaking us all, kept me on my feet at work. I've been doing longer shifts, 8 till 4. We're going to stay safe, keep clean and calm, and we'll get through this.
Aww.
Nothing but love goes out to everyone. Thank you, JP.
Aww.
how are you doing, Spankums? Thank
Hello, Spankums.
I've
got to go now. Kins, thank you so much.
Thank you, Kins. Thank you, crazy. Thank you so much for the generosity.
Very kind.
I got the songs, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Great to have you back, and thank you, Swankums. Okay, so next up is going to be...
What did you fancy?
Oh, Marjorie, sorry. I was probably zoned out.
Olivia, can you tell a joke, please? Alright. Wait, wrote some down. Wow, good English, Liv. Okay, what...
Ah, what do you got it? That's why, yeah, you do your joke. Don't kill my vibe.
This one's quite funny, yeah, but it's not funny because
obviously...
I've been trying
to do this for so long, but I keep missing you guys do it.
What's that?
This song I've been trying to play along to you guys when I was inside on a MIDI keyboard, but I kept missing it because I couldn't play it that well.
This one's funny, yeah, but it's funny, I find it funny.
Uh-oh.
I broke my finger last week.
Brilliant.
Oh yeah, because obviously it's not the best joke while you're here, but...
just...
Okay, I'll say it. I broke my finger last week. On the other hand, I'm okay. You laughed, did you like that one? That was good.
Yeah, it's good.
I think I've said it like 5 times on stream, but it still makes me laugh. All right.
Well done. Give it up.
Thank you. Right, think of another song, Ant, while we're playing. So bad it becomes good. I'll take that as a compliment, you know? Would you take that as a compliment?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Love that.
For you. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I'm ready.
You shut me down and like the control. You speak to me like I am a child. Try to hold it down, I know the answers. I can shake it off and move you by me. I try to play nice, but you love to tear me down, you pick me apart. Say I'm young, I don't care.
Oh, don't tell me, it's above my head.
What were we looking at?
Where is it?
Oh. It's going to be something right in front of the camera, maybe.
Did this last time, you remember when it was...
Great choice, thank you, ABS. It'd probably be something right in front of the lens, maybe.
Well.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so it's the overlay.
Or resub as well.
Yes.
Yeah, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Hello, Lemon Miser.
How are you doing, Lemon Miser? It's good to see you. Yeah. How are you doing, Red Dead, as well?
Hello.
Yes, I've been streaming as well, a ton.
Hi Heather as well, how are you doing?
How are you doing, Heather? Thank you so much. Aww. Welcome to $5. Let's go get. I don't know, I'm reading it wrong. Let's go get
I read it wrong in my head, don't worry. I just didn't say it loud because I knew it was cool. I reckon it was a spider.
Nah.
Okay,
another one of my choices.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. I'm trying to think of something. It's not going to... too much. Next. No, I was going to say that, but I think that'd be a bit much. No. How are you feeling with this?
Yeah, right.
I love this one, but I don't think I'm going to be able to play it at all, but I'll give it a go.
Sure.
Yeah. It's cool. Okay, we're going to try and do Lady Gaga, Remember Us This Way. I haven't really been able to practice Crazy Mouse, so I'm not going to be amazed with all the songs. It's just down to memory a bit. But hopefully I remember the song.
That was good. Well done, Anne. Very good.
Yeah.
Did you mean to do that?
Yeah. I knew that as soon as you noticed me do it, you'll go, fine.
Michael, we'll have no bass.
Oh, Mum, that's what she's like. Oh, can't you go tomorrow? Because she's working.
She's working, yeah.
I'm like, I'm going to be doing it tomorrow anyway.
Oh, bless her.
Okay, here we go. Remember us this way.
You two coming together.
No, I'm pretty sure she...
I start like from 2 seconds.
Oh, God. Okay. This ain't good. Oh.
I'm a bit scared.
What do we start on? What do we start on?
A.
Start? I thought it was an A.
Yeah,
it is. Oh, C, sorry, I thought it
was C. Oh.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
Oh God. Arizona sky, burning in your eyes. You look at me, baby, wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. You found so when I'm not choked up, but I can find the words. Every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the land won't play, I'll always remember us this way.
Ash, how you doing? Yeah, I know. I wasn't meant to come. I wasn't expected. What's the word I'm looking for? I wasn't basically planning on coming on today. They came over, and obviously I was just chatting with them in the front room. And then I don't know. I think I was just talking about me wanting to try and come back to streaming soon. And I was planning on maybe trying next week or after my appointment on the 31st. And then I said, "Oh, can I come in and practice with you guys?" And then as soon as I started practice, I was like, "No, I want to stream now." And so far, it's actually been going okay. Like, yeah, my arm's hurting a little bit, but it's not too bad. I thought it was going to be a lot, like, off Joe, I didn't think I'd even go this long.
No.
So, it's good. I'm really happy that I've done it, and it's so cool to be back. It feels crazy. How are you doing, Joy? Damn it, what a voice. Not so sure anymore.
Oh, thank you, Bubsy.
Have you ever been?
No.
Been a rapper? Just like the But yes, how are you doing, Ash, as well? I know, obviously, it's a tough time for everyone as well.
Yes.
Business. But how are things otherwise? Don't push too much, dude. But so good to see you guys doing it. Thank you, man. I know, yeah. The thing is, you know what I'm like. I do, obviously.
I wouldn't say that,
yeah, when I have something in my head I want to do, I then try and just go for it. And I know, obviously, it's sometimes it's been a bit of a soothing, but so far, so good. So, I won't, if it gets to a point, obviously, where I don't think I can, I wouldn't do it. But
no way, lockdown?
What's that?
Tonight.
I think we're going to lockdown tonight, but it's interesting. And
what does that mean? Like, you can't leave your house at all?
Oh, well, you have to stay here.
My dog!
He'd have to find the guy. If we let him out, he might be able to find your scent.
Yeah, he probably, he's quite clever. He's not, he's really bad.
Thank you, Tasman. Thank you.
Oh gosh, so that's, well, that's pretty crazy actually, isn't it?
Okay, so this is going to be, for Yamsung, it's going to be Rihanna Stay. And, yeah.
Do we need to redeem points to get Ant to leave? Oh, my eye hurts. Yeah.
Something in the way you move.
this is so cool. It's so fun.
Thank you for the follow.
How are you doing, Juffle? It's good to see you. Thank you for the follow.
Hello, Juffle.
Welcome back. Thank you. It is so good to be back. It's such a good feeling. okay, so.
Yeah, did you hear about how many people were at the West Britain Beach the other day?
No.
Like over 1,000 or something.
Oh, Jesus.
And it's like, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. There's been a lot of, because over the weekend.
It's been sunny,
and it was just the way, I think, was it Piers Morgan was trying to say, obviously, when they closed the pubs and that, it was like, we're closing the hip, but all of you can go out for your last hurrah tonight and like, go. And it's just kind of like,
what?
Crazy.
That's not the point of it, though, is it?
But oh well, it's just, it'll get there. Oh god, it's so good to see you again, and glad you're okay, man. Thank you so much. It's only, yeah, it does feel so good to be back. Obviously, the pain starts to kick in a little bit, but thank you, Lizzle. Take over. Oh, that'd be good. I've made sure. Thank you so much for the 8 months, Cashmere. I need to put in the smaller buds. I'll put in the bigger buds thinking it'll be better, but they aren't.
Oh yeah, and
I used that for ages, but eventually
we said about I don't know if it was Mike or me or chat about sparklers when you arrive.
I mean, you yeah, this was basically this sorry, it's not like a massive like thing. It's just it was so it was very, they didn't even know that I was gonna do it, so I was just random. I came in here and I wanted to stream. But yeah, we could do, because we've got a few things to celebrate. We have obviously the 14K, we have the stream anniversary. We've been streaming for over 3 years now. And we'll do that maybe next week. Maybe I'll sort of like ease myself into it this week.
Yeah.
And just make sure I'm comfortable and it feels good. And then we can do that. And then hopefully I'll get a whole month of streaming before I need to go back for another operation. It's like a three months recovery time. What's that?
Nothing, there's no surprise pie.
And then, yeah, it'll be maybe
then
6 weeks. Not too sure, but we'll see. But now, I'll be back for good and it'll be sorted. Hopefully. Okay, so retail time. Chilled on our big one.
Flipping, let's go mental.
All right.
If you want. Thank you, guys, and me for the resource.
Okay, here we go. So, next up. Whoa, I haven't done this in ages. Okay.
What's that?
They're not me.
They're not me.
What was it named beforehand?
It's
not something like. Let them be?
Let them be.
Yeah, something like that. Let it be.
Okay, cool. Just got
to smile. Oh, yeah, because you ain't changed it, have you?
No. I'm trying to get it. Close. Is it starting out? Yeah, it does. Really.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'm listening close, trying to relax with a stranger in my ear, talking this and that. The rising of my chest as I feel my lungs, feeling my body sink. Like gravity has when my eyes are getting heavy as they start to close. Breathing in the last breath as my feelings go. The noise in the background I put aside. My mind takes over. Did I realize the goal isn't to control them? It's to stop them controlling me. The goal isn't to control them. It's to watch them.
How you doing, Subalicious? It's good to see you. How you doing, Hugo Bayer as well? Guys, if we could get a shout out for Hugo Bayer, another wicked streamer here on Twitch,
whoop, whoop.
Be good if you guys could go over and give a follow. How you doing? Having Ant is great. Mike talked way too much when Ant's gone.
Yeah, he did.
Is it driving your ears, man?
Yeah. Tennessee was
great. Anyone here who are familiar with recording with an audio interface? I mean, we are, if you do need any help at all, Oscar. I don't mind.
Is that what we're doing now?
But we're not recording now, but we can record. Yeah, yeah. Actually, yeah,
everything's running through the audio.
If we hit record, we can just record, can't we, straight away?
Oh, yeah.
I was just slightly
ask
different.
Us, we know.
Ask Liv, she knows.
Yeah, I know. Ask me, pick me.
Thank you, Joe.
SSDQ, thank you so much for the 2-month resub.
Thank you, SSDQ.
That's very kind of you.
Okay, so next up is going to be Resub Song and then Tennessee Whiskey for Bladehammer.
Great, yes.
You just paused, I thought as well.
Oh, sorry, I was in my own world there.
Thank you, Hugo. Oh, here you go. Great to have the whole cube. Crack. I love watching you so much because you're living dream. It shows you I love being here and playing for us. Thank you for what's my day. Oh, thank you. He's fine all the time. Yeah, very happy. Very happy to be back. It's been a long time. It's been a long time laying down, doing nothing.
Sorry?
Me and my dad are having problems with static noise when recording guitar, bass. We can't figure out what the problem is. Okay, basically, normally when you're recording guitar and bass for an interface, depends what you need to have a decent, like, if the interface isn't powered, you'll sometimes get a lot of problems like that anyway when it comes to leads. Because guitar and basses, they're normally powered themselves, like active, so they'll probably be active, which will cause the buzz.
Like this?
Noise. Yeah, like, for example, yours, if you plug it in, we'll hear, like, slight hiss.
Like that. Oh. I'm doing a demonstration for you guys.
but yeah, it's hard to get rid of. You can't really, I guess DI Box should do it.
Yeah,
the mixer can sometimes, because it can't, we've had that, haven't we, where just the mix itself won't. Like, the static noise of this one, but very quiet, so cut fairly decent.
What interface are you using?
Yeah, what interface are you using? very pleasant demonstration. How are you doing, Penzance?
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Tennessee, no, Rusev song, isn't it?
Yeah.
1, 2. We played it a little bit more and then we went to that. I don't know how to explain it.
Yeah, I know.
Because every time I played it with you today, I'm thinking, what's my...
Yeah.
It's probably where obviously you've done it, we've done it in the piano the entire
time. Yeah.
2 months. I tried multiple guitars, basses, passive and active pickups and sets. Yeah, I'd say it's probably the mixer then, wouldn't it?
Is it powered, the mixer? Because it could be like dodgy wiring as well,
yeah.
Depending on where it is.
Or sometimes, well, like earthing.
Yeah, if you try plugging it somewhere else,
you can get a lot of earthing problems.
Get a lot of earthing problems, actually.
Yes, but like, what's like with the earth?
It's uneven.
Uneven, yeah. That's it. Just make sure it's level. Yeah. You're in the bit on a spirit level and that. Rock Pro, how you doing, man? It's good to see you guys. If we could get a shout out for Rock Pro Media as well, another streamer here, you guys should check out and give a follow. It's good to see you, man, and thank you so much for the 8 months.
Thank you so
much. How are you doing? Pretty fine. And for Blade Hammer, Tennessee Whiskey.
Tennessee Whiskey.
Thank you, Amazon.
And a bit of beatboxing. No, save that for later.
For the party.
Yeah.
You come straight in, remember this? Like, quick time.
Yeah, watch this.
Thank you, Ed. Yeah, definitely. Send me a message. Because you'll be as well, aren't you? So we can whistle it out.
It would probably be just trying a load of different things, eliminating.
Me and Mark are good at that. We've done that. We've spent hours on some certain things and just to get a little bit done.
Sorry.
Sorry?
I was going to
join But then we just call Liv in the end and she sorts it.
Yeah.
Straight in, yeah?
Yeah. I used to spend my nights out in the liquor was the only love I'd know, but you rescued me from reaching for a bottle and brought me
How are you doing? Andy, Frenchie, there's so much quality in the stream. Thank you. Thank you.
That's really sweet. Thank you.
How are you doing, Calvin?
Hi, Calvin.
We are good, thank you. How are you doing?
If we have a mod about, could you possibly shout out?
That's good.
Doing an SO. SO. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, that's good to see. Yeah, guys, if we could get a shout out. Blade Hammer, thank you so much, man, for the 1,000 bits. Glad Ant is back. Liv, your hair looks great, braided down, and your hair always looks good. And Mike, well, that cap makes you look outstanding. Thanks for the music. Be safe, everyone. Thank you so much, Blade Hammer.
Thank you.
It's so good to be back. Also, how you doing? Tazzo, love you guys. Make me live the paradise during a pan.
Bless you.
Good to see you back, and don't scare us like that again. I won't.
Try not to.
Yeah, I'll try not to. I'll definitely try to. That was, wasn't fun. All right, and it's back. How are you guys doing? We're doing okay. Yeah, we're doing good. It's the first stream. So far, I loved it.
It's cool, isn't it, actually?
It's so good. I love it. Man, this has been, I'd say, one of the, obviously the hardest part was obviously the whole surgery and everything like that, but mentally it's been really hard not streaming, because that's all I've been wanting to do, pretty much since when I was in hospital. I was like, I just want to stream. And then thinking, I'm literally at my bed's in the front room, 10 feet away from the studio, and I can hear Liv singing when you guys are streaming, and it was hard, really hard. 1.5 hours, how are you feeling? I'm okay, I do hurt.
Where?
But, the whole left side. But it's, what I'll do is, I think I'll try and push it to, not put push it in terms of it hurting that much, but I'll try and get it to 2 hours, and then we'll see. But yeah. But no, it's good. I'll just, I'm enjoying it. Also, Oscar, Rock Pro is very good with tech and stuff as well, so he could definitely help out. Chaos, this would be a nice one.
Cucumber. That'd be quite a good thing, wouldn't it, to put
Oh, yeah, it's actually meant to be good there, isn't it? I should have put that all over my body.
What did you say?
Not while streaming.
You're actually going. Thank you, Pens.
When I get home,
get there.
I might.
I'll get there. One more operation to go, and once that operation's done, it would just be completely mending them. Just recovering to full. Let's see where we go. I think it's been nice.
Been lovely.
How are you doing, Leaf? It's good to see you. Thank you.
It feels like summer. But it's not. Yeah, I don't think. I don't even know if we're in spring yet, but just thought I'd share that.
God. Nice.
Thank you. Back a few years, I'll play till the street lamps came on. Tower pass without a worry, living each day in no hurry. Things are much better now. Every day I'm always out, places to go and people to see. Enough time for me. We are so caught up in the cogs of time, tied in the chaos of life, being to cut loose, or back to simpler times again. Sometimes I need to take a step back and get off this running track. Remind myself of what life's about instead of being trapped and unable to get out. Making life a mission takes away the fun. Need to find a peaceful place. We had when we were young. We are so. Thank you.
that song. Mm. I heard it's like every song you do. So imagine everyone joins stream and we're on back. I don't know, important finger like you here. how you doing, Daniel Flutters? Thank you for welcoming me back. It is very good to be back. And guys, do head over to Daniel Flutters' channel if we could get a shout out and give a follow there. Another wicked streamer here on Twitch. But yeah, it's good to see you, man. Good to see you. Okay, so. How do you feel? How do you feel? Right? Yeah, like, I'm okay. I have like the good and bad days at the minute. It's just it's okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Obviously, there's still obviously pain and stuff there, but that it needs healing still. Like still healing. I'm going on the 31st, and that's when they're going to check on me. They're going to check all the breaks and all the where they did surgery and make sure. Because basically, I can't use my left leg yet. I can't weight bear on it, so I'm using. Only yesterday I used crutches. I've been on like wheelchair. I haven't really been doing anything. But yeah, and then they let me know what I can do. And if they say like, yeah, your leg's healed enough to start putting weight on, then I start a different type of physio where I kind of relearn how to walk again and strengthen the leg. That's the main thing. Is getting this strong again, getting the left leg strong, and then I'll be able to start standing on it, walking.
X-rays or anything?
Huh?
Are you having any X-rays? Which you're gonna have?
Yeah, I think so, to check on all this.
Oh yeah. Why is that? No, I thought you were, and then I just didn't know, so I thought I'd ask.
I thought it's invented, you're going to be like, well, no, I don't want you having, because we don't have it, so you're not. I'll be like, no, sorry, I can't have both throws.
Yeah. Hello, Phil.
How you doing, Phil? It's good to see you, man. Next up, do you want to go through something?
There was the other one, I deleted the other one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yep, sorry.
No. Yep. It's all right. That was a mix between okay and alright. Alright.
And yeah, that makes sense as well, Oscar. That could work.
What's that?
Getting a short cable, I think, is the other reel on cable, making sure it's balanced.
Make sure the earthing's.
Make sure, yeah, balanced. And when it's balanced, what does that mean? Does that mean it's.
It means it's in the middle.
Yeah, okay.
Of it.
Cool.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Sorry, I probably won't be able to make many streams during this lockdown. Oh, daycare is closed and we're not going to. Oh, did you not have one in the end, Phil?
What's that?
Have a sitter after all. Oh gosh.
Live with it.
I'll do it. I would. I'm sorry.
Sorry to hear about that, Phil. Hey, no, it is a really tough time for everyone. It's really made it's really put a lot of strain and pressure on a lot of people.
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy because I haven't known too much about it because I've been inside all this time. I just don't know. Yeah, it's mental.
Yeah.
But I hope you're okay there and your family's okay.
Should we 100 times answer? I won't ask how you're doing.
But I just hope you're doing well. Thank you so much, Phil. Thank you. Yes, I'm getting there. Getting there. Thank you, man.
We do have Instagram. Sorry.
Tell me something. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Ain't your heart keeping so hard? I am falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for a change. Something, boy, aren't you tired trying to feel their voice, or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I am falling. In all the good times, I find myself alone. The deep end, I'm just out.
voice on that.
Oh, thanks.
It's cool. Powerful.
Imagine, yeah, if I got into a fight or something, I wouldn't have to punch. I would just shout in their face.
Yeah, and they'd be like, oh, that's enough.
That would win.
It'd be enough to be me. And you're doing so well playing over the backtrack. I know, doing good, aren't I? I did say to him, I was like, worst comes to worst, so I can't play. I was like, we'll just put the backing track in and I'll pretend I'm playing.
It's not a bad idea, actually.
Can we do an encore? But fine, I don't know. I think that's when I did all the farm things.
Oh, yeah.
Michael, you busted out the fancy hat today. Do you see what he's saying about his inner meeting? How are you doing, Muff Alive? It's good to see you.
Hello, Muff Alive.
How you doing, Mum?
I don't normally wear this one because it looks a bit like a watermelon. But
yeah.
Thought I'd give it a go today.
Well, like a watermelon, that's a good one. Didn't think of that. See, I wouldn't even thought of that.
Thank you for the follow.
So, next up is going to be Pink Floyd, Wish You Were Here. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Yeah, it's okay. Okay.
So you think you can tell. Oh, Mike, you shouldn't have said that. Now they're going to see that it looks like a watermelon. Thank you for the follow, Chris.
I'm going to Scarborough Fair.
Oh, do you know,
go on.
Ocean Eyes. Okay, so
did you answer the question, Mike?
What question?
Pencil says, Junior, answer the question, how are you?
Marvellous.
That's good, love that word.
And have you been practicing or are you just now playing a lot since you were how's that been? So have I been Yeah, a little bit. Like, I haven't done loads, if you know what I mean. I've done a little bit of practicing here and there, and I've got like a MIDI keyboard inside next to my bed, just in the front room. I've been playing on that a little bit. This is the longest I've played for since I've been out, definitely. I think the max I've played for is about an hour, maybe. Then I've played along to some of the streams a little bit here and there. But yeah, not much, so it's good. It's going to be good practice as well, because obviously these are heavy keys, so my fingers are going to hurt tomorrow, but be cool.
Never watched you guys, I've been away from... Well, thank you for joining us today, Chris.
Thank you.
Glad you could make it.
And you going for a minute?
You know when you two do that, all that jamming and go crazy?
Oh, that one. Maybe a little bit too soon. And how's your arm? It's okay. It's achy a little bit, pain, but it's okay. It's probably quite good for it. It's good physio, I think, maybe. It's an unconvincing thing. Okay, here we go. This is going to be Pink Floyd, Wish You Were Here, and it's going to be for Wooly. If you're still with us.
Change, did you exchange? Oh,
going on there, chat? Struggling. We need to update the bar to include the upgrades. Okay, well, the jokes right away. I'll give it a week first. So that's what this week's going to be, basically. It's going to be like a settling in week, getting back into it, getting used to it and that. And then maybe, next week we could do like a little, make a little celebration stream.
Party.
Little party stream. I heard Ant is like, three-fourths machine now, and is like an Antonator. That's not bad.
Wow.
Okay, Ant, can you play the piano just one hand and Liv helps with the other and sings? How about you, Ant?
Yes, good idea.
Okay, you got to be my left hand then. That means down there. Okay, you can go there. Okay, so.
Sorry.
Shut up.
I feel like that was really loud. I feel like this has got louder.
Chat, that's. No. It might be entertaining. That's what I am going. Thank you so much for keeping the stream going. Yeah, 100%. Like, yeah.
What's that?
About you guys, obviously, keeping the stream going whilst I've been away. Thank you.
Oh, no, thank you.
Okay, so sorry. No worries. I'll try not to do it again, if that's okay.
Yeah, no, don't. Thanks, Phil.
So Ant is now a superhero. Did he say the metal was in his arm? I know, but I mean, I could be a villain as well.
Supervillain.
So,
yeah.
No,
that's not
okay,
good.
Okay, I won't try that out either. To be fair.
What's that?
Not like, being a superhero yet.
Why? That's
Olivia
fun.
Olivia actually taught me everything on piano.
Hands up.
Oh,
hands
I just
down.
Said your name like that.
Sorry.
Weird.
Yeah, that's horrible. Actually.
Liv, sorry.
It's all right.
so. But next up.
Oh, what was your question, Pencil? Sorry.
I think it was, how are you?
Oh, brilliant.
It is a little well, yeah.
I'm having a jolly old time over here.
Yeah.
How are you, Pencils? Oh.
Okay, yes, sorry. Yeah. Who does it? Do we do it?
It depends. It's like...
Oh, okay, yeah.
It's one of those things, you know?
Never stop saying great, guys. Thank you. So this is going to be Back to Black, Amy Winehouse. It goes like this.
Kept his way, he seems to be dead.
after.
Why?
I don't know. It wasn't even funny. Is that what you laughed at?
No.
Oh.
No,
no, no.
Okay.
It wasn't even funny, but in my head it was funny.
Oh, this one. Guys. Ash.
Guys. One and a two and a three and a four and a five and a six and a seven.
So this next one's gonna be fight song. So, I don't, unfortunately, Ash. Mike, I think, made his own version to it. So I don't have a clue. I tried looking it up and I had no clue. There will be something I will look to, there'll be something we'll be looking to learn and add at some point. In fact, it can be one we learn. Yeah, we can learn that one for you.
That'll be a wicked one.
It does sound cool. It does sound like it. The thing is, I don't want to do like a rubbish version of it now because I really want now when we do it. Because when I was listening to them do it, I think we can make a really cool version of it.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I lost my voice yesterday.
I think so. I haven't been talking like that right now.
Yeah, true.
Did you learn piano? No. What one's that? I was learning that one.
Dum, dum, dum. Oh, that sounds bad.
Yes, yeah, cool little song.
Thank you for joining us this evening, OBS. Have a lovely evening.
Thank you, OBS. Good Take to see care. You again. And hope you will see you soon.
Stay safe.
Catch you on the flip side.
Catch you on the flip side.
Oh, it's a hard one, this.
Oh, this is, mate, this is a flipping. All right.
A lot of change. Okay. Thank you.
Like a small boat. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like a single word can make it open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Breathe on the right.
Tammy, how you doing?
Tammy!
Guys, if we could get a shout out for Tammy, lovely lady here on Twitch.
Guys, check her out, give her a follow
if you haven't already. It's good to see you, Tammy. It's so good to be back as well. It's been so long. It's not actually been crazy long in terms of, it sort of has been. I think it just feels so much longer. But no, thank you, Tammy. Ash, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Tammy Black Media.
Oh, thank you, Ash.
Yeah, definitely. We miss you too, Tammy. It'd be so cool to work. We need to get, at some point, we need to get another meetup.
Maybe when everything's settled.
Calm down,
yeah.
One wish, please. This could show me. Perfect. Liv can do this on purpose.
This, me.
Mike, you need to put like a little pin wheel on top of your hat. It would really make it.
You need to have on Discord videos sometimes, just hang out. Yeah!
See, that'd be pretty cool, yeah. If I have to do that.
That'd be lovely.
I'll message you on Discord and we'll work out time to do that.
Oh, go to number 6.
Sorry, there you go.
Oh, alright. Are you okay to put number 5 there? Is that alright? Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Sorry, what's this for?
This is Ash's one.
Oh, yep. Oh, I haven't done this one. This would be a good practice, actually. Ash, I haven't done this yet.
Is that a resub? Yeah, it is, ain't it? 15 months. Oh, no. Look at that. What's happened? Don't panic, everyone.
Huh?
Something's happened there.
It's because you've just moved that, haven't you?
No, it done it a minute ago, but I don't know why it's doing it. It did it for the other two as well, and the one before that, but I don't know why.
Uh-oh. Hang on. Yeah, I know why it's there. Just hold on, leave it. Where's the A to Z thing?
Keep going. There.
That one, is it? That was it today.
Yeah, that one.
God, I'm such a noob. So rusty. I think.
Just needs that dragging over.
That way, innit?
Yeah. Other way.
Is it? Yeah. I know, that's what I mean.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, guys, I think in the form, it doesn't matter if. It's just because it's got to be. As you can see, I guess I can use that. Nearly there.
Yay!
Yeah, just in the form, it's got to be.
Look! It's back!
It's actually from.
It's that!
Here somewhere.
What? Oh, it was that that was doing it.
Oh, it's because that needs to come over this way a bit more then.
Oh, perfect!
There. Cool.
Thank you for the follow.
Thank you.
Mystery line.
Okay, so guys, sorry about that. This one's gonna be for Ash. It's gonna be Keep Holding On. No.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
You got it.
By Avril Lavigne.
Did you want to do a resub first?
Yes.
How are you getting on as well?
Would it be cool if we do just maybe a few?
Yeah, of course it is. Yeah. You just say when, okay?
I don't know how to explain it.
Extra lemons.
Well, actually, we watched one of the past podcasts. Extra lemons, man. Jesus. $200 donation.
That's crazy. Thank you so much.
I don't know what to say, mate. Thank you so much. That's crazy. How you doing? Hope you guys are safe and doing well. Hey, it's Mr. Still Your Girl.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, honestly, man. Thank you so much for the 12 months. For the year. It's a year, man.
That's a year.
That's
a year, actually.
And.
Oh my god, that's mental.
That 200 will pay you a lot of anti jello. It's jello again? That's like jelly, is it?
Yeah, I think.
Thank you, man.
Extra lemons! Oh my god, that's so nice of you.
I'm on crone occasion, no wars for me.
Oh my gosh. Wait, it's been a year, holy moly. I know, that's actually mental.
Yeah.
That scream. I'm sorry. Sometimes I just can't hold the screaming. I'm sorry.
Fedo, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh.
$10 donation. Yay, Antic. We have to do your shout things as well.
My heart. Just...
Honestly, guys, thank you so much. Like, your support is crazy. Honestly, it's crazy. Like,
mental, ain't it?
Yeah. Like, just obviously, not just now, but like, throughout our whole time of our streaming, it's been incredible for us to actually be able to do it for 3 years. But yeah, thank you so much as well. Whilst I have been down helping these guys out. Keep going, and all the kind words and stuff. Honestly, it helped a lot get through a lot of the bad parts. But yeah.
I was in the kitchen getting a snack and I heard the scream and I had to run back in. Sorry, Tammy.
If there's a song, please let us know. This is going to be for Ash. This one's going to be Avril Lavigne. Keep holding on. It's good to see you. Thank you, Devika. If we could get a shout out for Devika as well. But yeah. Cheers, mate. Okay, here we go.
You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it comes to an end, there's no place to go.
No!
How you doing, Kurt?
Oh, hi, Kurt.
I do hope you're... I need a Chris Fiver. Okay. Yeah, that's crazy, 200.
Meant away, innit?
How you doing, Dario? That's so good. Thank you, Tammy. Thank you.
Aw, oh, thank you.
Olivia, your other range is sounding great today. Extra clear and true. That's good.
Thank you very much, Pankins. That's really kind.
My biggest wish would be a concert together. That'd be quite cool. Welcome back, Anne. Thank you yourself. Thank you. Next up, if there's a song as well, guys, like everyone who's subbed, donated, resubbed, gift subs, and stuff like
that. Do you want to be there in 5?
Yeah. So, Tammy, can we do, we're going to do your original. It's a cool song. It'd be good practice as well. Is that Kayla?
Yeah.
Thank
you, Heather, as well.
And then I think that's going to be the next, yeah.
Is it up one?
Huh?
Go down to where you were a sec?
Oh, yeah, okay, we love
it. Oh, it's Eva, isn't it, really?
Yeah. We're descriptive, we're whilst Tammy's here.
Yeah. Let's do it. Oh, it went bad when I did it earlier, so hopefully it'll go good now.
That's how long it goes, eh? Yeah. Like, if it goes good earlier, then it goes bad later.
Yeah.
That's how I always work it out.
Now, I feel like we've said that, I feel like now I'm going to jinx it.
Nope.
Okay. How often do you change your strings, Mike?
A lot. Not like, you probably could do it more.
Yeah,
but
probably
it's more
about once a month-ish.
Or sometimes a little early if we're doing like a important recording, don't we? Sometimes. But yeah, it makes such a difference. Not yet, okay. I mean, saying that, I've only good to that one, I just don't remember it.
Oh, dude, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, dude, for the 5 gift subs as well. Thank you.
That's so kind.
It's crazy. If there is a song, we'd love to play you one.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Tammy, we are going to play Be There in 5.
Thank you.
If you're
so
still
much.
With us.
Oh, yeah, Tammy, are you still here? Oh, dude, thanks so much.
You wrote a cool song. Thank you, dude.
Everyone's so kind. Yeah.
One bar.
I need to be alone. I need to find myself. Be comfortable in my own skin. Before. Stupid. houses.
Is it because the leaves loose though, it's like where sometimes the thing goes in it?
No, I should play it up.
Yes, guys, that is
Tammy, thank you.
That's a Tammy Black Media song.
Our favourite.
So guys, if you haven't, please do head over to her channel and give her a follow. Really, really awesome streamer here. How's your arm feeling? It's I might have to call it in maybe now. If that's okay. Or is there something? Sorry. Oh yeah, yeah, no, no, yeah.
What's that?
Is it cool if we can we actually do
Which one? Yeah.
Actually we're gonna do okay, we'll do one more, that's cool.
This one, yeah?
Yeah. For extra limits. And then but I will definitely try and go again tomorrow. I just don't I just don't want to overdo it and then tomorrow find out I can't carry on. If you know what I mean.
Also, if you are owed a song today, we will do it tomorrow as well, like straight away.
I intend to part time streamer. I know. What's that? Sorry, say that again.
Oh no, I was just saying to anyone that has got songs owed today, we'll do them tomorrow for
them. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Sorry, yeah.
Oh no, God, no, no, no. No.
So this, yeah, this one's gonna be for extra numbers, honestly. Thank you so much. Crazy.
Yeah, that's mental.
Like, all of you guys are crazy. You know what I mean, Jake? I know you are.
What did he say?
No, it's just a part time.
Oh, right.
As long as you promise to be back. I definitely, I don't, it's a weird one because I don't know if I'm gonna, but yeah, I will do. We have to see tomorrow. I'll just see tomorrow how I'm feeling and how it's done. Because sometimes when I do something, because my body's not used to it, if you know what I mean, like, I haven't done this long. Tomorrow I might wake up and be like, I overdid it maybe. But it probably won't be, it'll be fine.
Mate, how well have you done so far though? 2 hours 15?
That's it, yeah, it's just a lot longer than I was expecting.
Mental.
Okay, here we go. This will be Drift Away by Us.
Sweet, all the new friends that I would meet, going out and having fun, even while I was still young. I never knew what path I would take, the life lessons and all the mistakes, and I grew into the person I am today after figuring out. Ships are less, but you know it's gonna be okay to let some drift away. Life goes so fast, no friendships are less, but you know it's gonna be okay to let some drift away. To let some drift away. Life goes so fast, no friendships are less, but you know it's gonna be okay.
Actually, thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much.
It's been an incredible
it's
stream.
It's been such an amazing stream to come back on.
It still feels weird that you're here.
It does, yeah. It just feels weird.
Are you real?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Yeah, he is.
No, it's a hologram. something else. Okay. Thank you so much,
Tashi,
for the 12 months resub. And how about stream day? How about stream day or stream day or stream day? Maybe. It's a hard one, Nash, because, like, it's hard to, like, it would be hard to come back and then go off and then let them stream. I don't know how to explain it, really. I want to just stream now. I just want to stream. Now I'm back. If it obviously gets to a point where it feels like I can't, then yeah, I'm definitely trying to do something about it. But I think I'd find it harder to sort of stream, take a day off, because it's hard when I'm sort of in there and I can hear all the stream going, but I can't be there, if you know what I mean? Because I can, because I'm there. But yeah.
Kurt said to slap you just to make sure you're real.
No, you don't need to do that. No.
Alright. So. Thank you so much, Hatashi, again for the year.
But yeah, guys, honestly, thank you so much for an amazing stream back. It's been incredible. That is so good to be back. Thanks for all the support and generosity you guys give to us.
It's been mental, ain't it?
Yeah, but you need to give yourself a chance back. I didn't think you ain't done. Yeah, I'll be free later. We'll have a little chat later. I have a great joke, but I think it's too soon. You can message me it if it's. guys, I'm gonna find something to write.
We're gonna do a chilled recap, so why do that?
Yes.
Thank you, Hatashi, for the recap. For the reason you're part of the Livy family, it's the way you belong. Show a love of reluctant play you a song. Your continued support keeps us through what we love to do. So for that
find somebody to raid. Let's keep it going. I'm gonna miss Ray. Dinner's ready. Welcome back, man. Take it easy. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Thank you so much. And
I'm hungry.
What's that?
I'm hungry.
I am upstart.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I love food so much. Later, skaters. We're gonna find somebody
later, skaters. Thank you, man. Chat sings tomorrow, guys.
add to the
So, guys, basically, what we're going to do, we'll do this week as like a bedding in week, see how I get on. Obviously, if it's too much, then we'll work something out next week. It'll probably be roughly the same for a little while, just whilst I'm recovering.
That's not funny, guys. Don't laugh.
And then, then I'll have an operation in May, so hopefully I'll get next month. Stop it, just leave it.
Yeah. Oh, what happened?
So yeah, hopefully, we'll see. We'll just see how it goes. It's probably going to be short streams for a little while until I'm there, and then once I get the operation done, that's the last thing I need, and then it's literally just getting to full recovery then.
Yeah.
And 5 months' time from now, I reckon I'll be back to normal, like walking and stuff like that, so we'll see.
And dancing.
Dancing as well, yeah. Guys, we're gonna raid Hameta. What's that?
Minus one. Sorry. Just.
You already got one, didn't you? So you're on zero. So good joke.
Yeah. That was good.
But yeah.
That's right, Extra Lemons was just joining in there as well.
Guys, yeah. Thank you so much. And
we'll see you tomorrow.
Hopefully we'll see you guys tomorrow. It's been a wicked stream.
See you later, guys.
See you later, guys.
See you tomorrow.